He's waiting on Noble.
Yep, I'm still loading. It likes to take a sweet old time. Mm-hmm. Gotta love when there's only two player or five player slots. And there used to be 10.
You ready up? Egypt is all down by itself.
Yeah. Violence will only bring destruction to our world, Noble. How could you destroy all these civs?
You destroyed a bunch of civs also.
Oh, I united a bunch of civs. My continent rules under one banner. We're just a warmongering menace trying to increase his own power.
I want to hear the voice of the Brazilians.
The voice of Brazilians?
The Brazilians.
Oh, the Brazilians.
What about the Mayans also?
You can come visit either of their capitals that are now peacefully integrated into my empire.
Here's the question, was it willingly integrated?
Hey, all of our people were Genovesan. Decided to name the continent Genovesa. I can do that because I own it. Actually, no, the continent will be named Carthage. Is the continent of Carthage. They're all Carthaginian now. The people are happy. The Brazilians are happy. Elliot. Have you spreading sedition?
Which way were the elephants going? They were coming to visit.
If you give me like three more turns, Noble, I'll have the tech I need to effectively wage war across the ocean.
You know, you could wait longer. That's fine.
Good building right now. Labs everywhere.
The unit needs orders. Oh, goody.
Hey, Elliot, I just got all these messages from people saying they love the king.
Still can't build anything in that city. Oh, we can build things in this city now.
Oh, where was this missionary going? What religion does he follow?
Those are the real questions in the world today.
I think I remember where he's going.
You are not last in everything, I will point out to you.
For now.
Egypt's last in approval.
Poor Bowman. The elephants have arrived. Rejoice! Rejoice!
Egypt's production.
They bring gifts?
They bring sand from the desert. Rejoice!
Okay.
Rejoice!
This
end. Let's do a trade mission. Research lab.
Research lab everywhere.
Yep.
Science is about to absolutely explode.
What are you currently at for science?
1043 turn.
Yeah, you're ahead of me. But I'm building the research labs now, so we'll see that. Doesn't surprise me just because you've got so many more cities.
Yeah.
Because with so many more cities, you just have more science buildings. I looked at that. I decided I wasn't going to spend 8 turns, figuring you were going to get that. Lo and behold, I was right. The elephants depart. When shall they return? No one knows.
We shall tremble in fear while we wait for their arrival.
Population here shortly. Evan, are you 3 right now in the population?
Probably.
Oh, baby.
What's your population score?
Oh, baby, let's do it. Woo! Into the unknown.
Yeah, I'm 3rd in population. I am basically at the average. I'm actually under the average.
I am very much under the average.
Reese, I almost have 10 times as many people as you do.
You wanna give me some people?
Be a very happy warlord. Okay.
Oh, did you just admit to being a warlord? That's what I heard.
Oh, I said I'm going to be. Not yet, but I will be.
Ooh, yay.
When does the world leader come in for an option?
I think we gotta be a little bit further in age. I think it needs to enter the Atomic Age, the World Congress does.
Hmm. Alright, who wants to boost up Freeze? Who wants to just let him get a bunch of techs?
How would we do that?
Who's just gonna let him steal from them?
we just let him steal from, like, one of us to basically just get up in techs.
You guys know how there's the advisor council that you can check?
Yep.
Yeah.
A military advisor is simultaneously telling me that I'm the greatest military force in the world and that I need more soldiers to protect my civilization.
Don't think that's the case, though. Sure. That's what they're telling, like, the United States. It's just like, we're the greatest military in the world, but you still need more troops.
But we need more.
Basically how
U.S. military industrial complex works.
Yep.
Reese, I can't send you food.
Mm-hmm.
But I can send you and give you science and gold.
Yeah, I've got Rome right now producing science.
What is Rome? Let's see. Hold on, let's just do that.
Why is that an expensive upgrade? Where do I want you to go? Sure, just go there. It's on the docket for the World Congress right now. Yeah, world ideology and a world religion.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, you offered me a deal. Hold on.
Just go for one of your resources.
Want gems.
The only one you got two of. You got everything I got.
It's only a counter offer because I was just looking at what else you had, but...
As far as I could see, I had nothing else that you would have had any interest in.
The only thing I was considering was taking more money from you.
Oh, why are you doing election shenanigans, Owen?
You're still the ally of them.
Yeah.
I believe most of the ones I was rigging are ones that I was already allied to, except for Villainous, apparently. Zero percent chance of a successful coup happening there. Which makes me suspect you might have your spy there.
You feeling us?
Yeah. Maybe you don't.
I think so.
Let's see. And Noble's gonna be happy.
Oh, I met another city-state. Hello, Mogadishu.
Elliot might not be too happy, though.
With what?
The allocation of something that's going to happen in the near future.
Oh, uranium. That's coming. I'm not surprised. I've got so few resources in general in terms of, like, strategic.
Fuck it.
Oh, my. Oh, my. He's going in. A warmongering menace to the world. Everyone, we need to stop this. This is a humanitarian crisis.
Mm-hmm.
Started without me.
I have so many troops ready for Egypt, it's not even funny.
Where are you? Where are you attacking them?
At Giza.
Claiming Alexandria as mine. It's not technically part of your continent, so it's fair game. It's on an island. A strategic island, actually. Now, this is intriguing, though. To get my expeditionary force ready.
Great artisan.
Artist or artisan?
Artist and a great writer.
Twofer.
Interesting Lancer placement, Elliot.
Oh, he's just coming down to get vision.
Okay.
Because we're on the stream, might as well watch a little bit of what's going on down there.
Yeah, give people something to actually
give
see.
Give something to...
Let's start a golden age just because... What did you put down at Giza, Elliot?
Oh, I'm sending a Lancer down.
A Lancer.
To get vision. Where is it? Got a boat somewhere patrolling around. Here's the boat. Unlikely you can make it there, but we'll send them up around.
Let's do the same thing, so I have something to watch while I wait.
Who knew war was a spectator sport? Oh wait, the Romans did. It was called gladiatorial combat. I should probably upgrade some of these guys. Keeping this bowman over by your borders, Reese, just because why not?
Yeah, I am fully aware of that.
He's keeping barbarians.
Hey, Reese, how you doing for happiness right now?
I'm doing just fine.
Okay.
Got 11.
I'm intrigued why you wanted those gems from me.
I was looking to see. I traded one with Evan just because we had extras. You had an extra copy.
No, I only have one gem.
Do you want to pump that happiness up?
Yeah, there's no harm in not.
More golden ages.
You guys remember that one game where you guys had your, like, economies entirely tied to me? Like, we went to war. We went to war and you just plummeted in happiness down to, like, the negatives for both of you.
Mm-hmm. I don't remember that game, but I'm sure it happened.
We had a great scientist coming shortly.
I should check my great players in general.
Then the next one would be a great engineer after that.
Well, I got a great musician. I got a great scientist coming.
Where do you check that?
Under the research tab, there's an option for great people. Oh, are we gonna get a reload?
Maybe?
Nope.
I don't think so. Okay. Where are you going?
There you go, Giza.
Oh, what's this submarine doing over here?
Where? Is it by your scout?
Yeah.
You can see that? Oh, yeah, because you're right next to it. He's guarding the, waterway entry into my little safe harbor here.
To your continent, to your gulf.
Yeah, the gulf of Gades and Carthage. Usually the most important, strategic area for me right now in terms of ocean. Of course, I've got a sub guarding it. Well, what's that musket man doing over by my borders?
Where?
Oh, that was me. That was, I just landed on that island, not aware that you were there.
Okay.
Do you think my musketman can do anything to you?
you could steal a worker, maybe, before I could respond.
It wouldn't be worth it.
Oh, it wouldn't. But he could.
It really wouldn't be.
So you've got a trade deal inbound to you.
Yeah, I've got a lot of stuff I've got to go through, so give me a sec.
Hey, Owen, could you get off that, off the aluminum? With your missionary?
Not this turn, but the next turn I can.
Oh, okay. Evan, the aluminum in the desert? I naturally expanded onto it.
Oops.
Just natural progression of expansion took the...
That's fine. I mean, at this point, I have enough aluminum in my head.
You took a Giza and you're now burning it to the ground. Like, what was the point?
I was just raising. I was gonna raise the city anyways.
You gonna raise it like a young and nourish it and cherish it, or are you just gonna burn it down?
Nourish it? That makes it sound like he's raising it for slaughter.
Well, I mean, look what he's doing to it. Isn't he not slaughtering it right now?
It's true, but he's not really raising it in the process.
No.
He entered the modern era. Good for him.
Go, Ramses. We believe that you won't make it three more turns. Oh, you can upgrade again? The elephants progress back to the west. rifleman and a privateer.
That's all you see? Yeah, I know musket men's just kind of like floating around in your borders right now. Mm-hmm.
Where did those boats go, Owen? You got over in your harbor.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Evan, do you have anything on your borders?
On my borders?
Yes, like sweeping your borders to have a vision.
No.
Okay.
Why would he need to do that, Elliot? That's a very suspicious thing to ask someone.
It is a super...
Destroyers and submarines are now gone from what I can see.
Don't worry, they're not going for Noble. Just doing their usual task force patrols around the city-states. Clear out those barbarian encampments as they spawn.
I'm looking out for Noble.
Bring this together, Elliot.
She's gonna be dropping nukes on us now.
Not
yet. You need to see it nuclear fission to build the atomic bombs.
And Manhattan Project, right?
He just got that, that's why I said that. It popped up.
I can't actually build bombs.
Oh.
I just have the
capability?
The facility to build them, I guess? I don't have the technology to do it. That makes sense.
Yep.
Top game design. As someone patrolling his borders.
Oh, it just made it over there naturally.
A privateer comes zooping in by my caravel. That was pretty funny.
Zoop.
Just making sure we're shenanigan free, that's all.
Yes, sir. No shenanigans to be seen here. Hello there, Mr. Gallius.
I like this modern seaport and so you just took Evan right next to the sort of the trade post there.
What are you talking about, Elliot?
I'm looking at the city you just took. There's a very modern looking trade post to sort of a older looking a modern looking harbor next to it, or seaport next to a old-looking trade posts, and they look kind of funny next to each other, is all. A contrast of ages. Oh, Reese.
Still burning down Giza, it still has a fix. Oh, sweet Golden Age. Oh, this is exactly what I needed.
What were you saying,
Reese,
Owen?
You stole a tech.
Surprised that you hadn't finished burning down Giza yet.
What tech did you decide to take?
The only one that I'm not working on currently, which is acoustics. I've only had two available.
Acoustics?
I only had two available.
Acoustics?
Yeah, well, I only had that and the one I'm currently three turns out on.
What's the one
to do? Dynamite. Those were the only two techs available to me.
Reese.
Cool. I don't care about the fact you just took acoustics.
Yeah, those were the only two available to me, so...
Any minimal fears I may have had about Reese are just completely abolished. Sorry, Reese, but...
Reese, you're now worth more trading than Evan is for this one city.
Which city?
From Moscow.
Those were the only two.
Well, I've actually been trading with one Orisa City's Batam is actually worth a lot C route for me right now.
I just did. I filled up my land route for like 18 gold or whatever.
It's like worth 24 for me to go by C to him.
Yeah.
Yeah, those only had two options for what to steal, so.
It's a little sad, but you know.
Alright, that just means that you're close to Elliot and Tech. He only had those two techs that you did.
Yep, that's exactly what
yeah,
it means.
Definitely.
Don't read into it otherwise.
Not like I know where aluminum is or have been built research labs or.
Nothing of the sort.
He's like, guys, what are these research labs you keep talking about?
Oh, sweet, so sound works? Wait, what's radio? I love the concept that they're like, oh, this is acoustic. Meanwhile, over here, we've got radios going across continents.
Noble, you want to shoot that privateer with your Gallius?
That's what I was working on. I already did.
Okay, good. Because I would much rather he did that than I fight it with my destroyer, just because then I take damage.
Now I'm just going to run away from it.
I mean, you can. That destroyer has logistics. It attacks. Fine. Oh my god, a free privateer out of it. Moving on.
I wouldn't have been able to get a free privateer out of that. Pretty sure. That's how I got the Galliuses. I just, like, went around privateering, like, different barbarians, and they're just like, oh, I have a gun. Fun.
We're just short of 55 million population.
I just love the point disparity between Owen and the rest of the world.
You mean just about 800?
Yeah. Just about. Elliot, I will say, I thought the Lancer was one Egypt, so I tried to attack him and I was just like, do you want to start war with Siam? I was like, oh, never mind.
You probably don't want to. Oh, my research complete.
He just really doesn't want a spectator to the war crimes he's committing. Wow, all my trade deals just ended with people.
Yeah, see that.
Elliot, you want to re-up our defensive pact?
Yeah, I will go through and re-up all of that. We had a lot in there that just went down. Gold, copper. Defensive pact, declaration of friendship. And then we can get a research agreement after that, right? Yes.
I mean, we both have enough money for it.
Oh, yeah.
I think I do. Welcome to the Atomic Era. Did you just finish Rationalism or something?
No, I finished Atomic Theory.
But I meant, like, what did you do to get the tech to put you into it?
Oh,
I only just got the message for it.
I've had a great scientist sitting.
Ah, okay, that's it. I was like, I only just got the message for it, which means that you didn't research your way into it.
Yeah.
You did something different. Either you stole a tech from someone, which I know that's not the case, because I'm the only other person in the Atomic Era, and you didn't steal one from me. Or something like that.
One turn tech now. We've got a little bit of uranium.
We do? I just didn't see it.
It's by Moscow.
That'd be why.
Let's look at this around this way. Hello, Reese's Caravel. Boy, is that Caravel in for a treat.
I don't like the sound of that.
It's gonna have a lot to admire passing by it.
Come and see the world.
Come with me and you'll see
A world of imagination.
No, it's a world beyond your civilization. Get it right.
Come and you'll see. A world beyond your civilization.
I wonder if Egypt would just sell me one of their cities in exchange for, like, declaring war on Noble.
Probably.
Oh, see, now the world leader votes will begin.
Because...
Oh, Noble! Noble, how could you?
How could I?
Just steal tech from me.
That was last turn.
And I just got the message that I killed it.
Oh, well. It's like... There's not much to... There's no one else to really spy on.
Shit. For shame. Shit, I can produce great scientists with faith. Oh, that's worth being in mind. Yeah, I'll go with that one. I promise not to abuse that power.
You're going to, most likely.
I just promised that I wouldn't.
I don't... Sure, Owen. We definitely believe you.
Oh, good. I was afraid you might not.
How much faith
Sweet.
Do you
Sweet. I can upgrade this to a bazooka team now. Watch out, elephants.
Holy crap, I've got 1,777 faith. I should purchase things with that.
Yeah, that's kind of what happened to me. Wait a second here.
That was the wrong thing.
It was just dancing cheek to cheek with a battleship.
Bazookas, Owen. Bazookas?
Bazookas. But just keeping things safe here. I'm also going to build a railroad back to trading post from there for quick retreats if needed. We need to outrun those elephants.
The elephants will arrive in the next year.
I like how flat the border is.
No, it's a very satisfying border.
Which one? The
one with trading posts and whatever the heck, Sukhothai, I guess.
Sukhothai,
yeah.
It's a very satisfying border.
We need to trade that one sea tile, though.
Yeah, but on the mini-map, it doesn't register that, so it's fine.
Yeah. Oh, and the northern border is also ridiculously flat. Sukhothai's north border.
Guys, I am so touched by everyone voting me in as the world leader.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even realize I was building a battleship here. Well, I guess we'll use it.
I like how Elliot and Reese just kind of voted for each other.
Yep.
Looking through, I was like,
I'm saying for Rome.
The brothers got each other's backs. Build a holy site, right? What else am I gonna do with the great prophet? Yeah, don't mind that aircraft carrier, Noble. And definitely don't mind what's on board. See you, Elliot. Promise it's not a nuclear bomb. A nuclear bomb.
There's two on there.
Was it five?
No, it's two. There's two nuclear bombs on there. I'm telling you that right now.
Oh, it's two fighters.
It's two fighters.
See, that one's two bombers. Yeah, keep my bombs on an aircraft carrier right now. Every day. Oh, now that Gallius is paying my privateer visit. this is gonna be wonderful.
Trading post is still not profitable. Let me trade with. Rejoice, rejoice, the elephants have arrived! They bring sand from the desert. I've been gone 23 years.
More sand?
More sand.
I think I can spare a hydroplane. Okay.
Why would a great engineer not be able to hurry production?
Don't know.
What you guys laughing at?
What Elliot was saying.
Okay.
Why? Owen, do you know?
Why I couldn't hurry production? What are you trying to hurry production on?
You can't do it on the Manhattan Project, unless that's not a...
You can't do it on that, because that's a special project. Oh, Egypt. Just took their only source of iron, I guess. Oh no, maybe that's not true, but they don't have enough iron, so all their frigates are basically useless.
Wait, did I just... Oh my god. Amazing.
The elephant shall depart. Alright, Lancer, come on.
Oh, nice. Egypt has some cannons. I'm super scared of them.
Watch out for those cannons.
Yeah. It's like, big deal.
We rigged elections.
Holy Jiminy Crickets.
Holy everything.
Research. Alright, yeah, I'll get our trades going. I just sent you one. I didn't realize
influence surprisingly fell in Hong Kong.
What
do I care more about?
That, we want that, that. Okay. I think that's enough information, that one, Evan.
Yeah, hopefully.
8. 8-2. Well, okay. Elliot, I can assume you're not gonna downvote enacting that world religion, right?
I don't have any reason to.
Doing the math on delegate dispersals here to get both things passed. I think this will work.
Evan, you want to accept that trade deal?
Give me a second. I'm moving my troops, and there's so many things on my screen.
Let's push it. The beaches, boys.
Let me buy some stuff.
Oh, bitch. People of Hong Kong were happy before you did that.
Did you just rig election?
We did more than rig the election.
Through a coup. A successful coup, I might add.
Even the more impressive.
We had an 85% chance of success. Like...
Yeah, I was gonna say, I might regret that. I just realized, wait a second, he can just do it again.
Yeah, I had a 53% chance of success on that next one.
Okay. And with that, this has still been a very profitable turn for me. How many more turns are you going to be in Riot for? Four more turns, okay. You'll be seven.
Hope the Lancer's not causing you too many problems up there, Evan.
What?
Hope my Lancer's not causing you too many issues up there.
No.
Alright.
Hello, Trade Deals Reese.
Did they pass? Tell me they passed. Yes, they both passed.
Oh, this lightning.
Have the money to do this all day, Elliot.
You may have more per turn, but I got more in the bank right now, so not much reason to be doing it right now, but...
Also now realizing that they actually legitimately did not provide any real benefit to me. Because I just looked and it literally didn't change any of my, like, stats. Oh, maybe that wasn't worth it. Principle, it's the principle. Does Egypt not have dynamite yet? Oh, this is gonna be a shit show. Not having dynamite might have actually worked in their favor. Because it means the Great Wall still works. It's kind of them to give me an anti-aircraft gun. I guess I'll just set that up there.
That is rather kind of whoever did that.
The city stays. Well, my navy can't do anything, so...
Alright, well, it doesn't look like you'll currently be able to get World Congress unless you get a whole bunch of city states.
No, no, I won't. Not yet. I don't want to. I don't want to start that arms race. I don't need people suddenly caring about me possibly winning.
Eight city states? How many city states provide? two. You need four city state allies to take that.
Yep. And you have a nice hold on Hong Kong.
Oh, yeah. A grip on Hong Kong. Yeah, and La Venta. La Venta is also pretty well.
So Antwerp was, ooh, Elliot got the Manhattan Project. Iroquois musket, Great War Infantry. Welcome to the party.
I've been here. You just haven't seen me quite yet.
You have. Yes, look at all that.
I guess uranium.
It'd be a real shame if we had to go to war if you took that, to do that, just
It'd
to take it back.
It'd be a real shame if you took it.
Oh yeah? Okay. I think it would be a reason to just filled with joy.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I'm giving you a one-turn heads-up. I might nuke the city.
Okay.
Which city? Thebes?
Egypt's capital, yeah. I guess Noble might want to move all his units more than two tiles away from it.
Okay.
Nothing set in stone, but, you know, it's a possibility.
Mm-hmm.
Elliot, are you suddenly playing the city-state game with me?
We're not city-state allies with them. I will just throw that out there. They had no ally? I was like, here, they need an ally. They need a friend. They are lonely in this great wide world. Here, have my money.
And buy me love! Well, and you're no longer allies with them. A turnaround. Interested Noble to know what you're gonna do this turn over there.
Mm-hmm. Well, I got Victor Hugo.
What's he?
Great writer.
Yeah, that would make sense. He was a writer. I don't know why I asked you what he was.
He was a great scientist, I'll let you know. I completed Les Mis.
Nice.
Look down. Don't look them in the eye.
My mind, that's a big army you got there, Noble.
Mm-hmm.
Look down.
A lot of infantry in that.
Yep.
In the eye.
Not attacking the city this turn, if that's what you're waiting for.
Okay.
No, you'll notice I've already ended my turn.
Fair enough.
What do we have population?
You should get a fortified.
60 million population right now.
I know what game you're playing, Noble.
I think we both know what game we're playing.
You're just gonna wait for me to knock the city down and then you're gonna take it. I know what you're doing.
Good, as long as we're in agreeance here.
Agreeance?
What I'm gonna say is, if you take that city, there's gonna be big tensions between our nations.
There's always been big tensions between our nations.
No, that will ratchet up the tension. A whole new level.
Oh, it's going. It's just I'm just doing things.
What science are you working on now?
Scientific theory.
It's a good one to get to increase your total science.
Yep.
Public schools.
Yep.
Public schooling didn't begin in the Roman Empire until the year 1993.
1993, it's 1984.
Yeah, but he hasn't unlocked it yet, so he's got to do that and then build it, so I just picked a random year in the future.
Okay.
Oh, let's get that up again, Owen.
Public schooling wasn't invented until 2013. Or is that too far out?
It's got two turns on it, so...
Well, then you gotta build it.
87.
But then you gotta actually build a public school in all your cities.
Is someone on a different screen right
now?
Yeah,
someone is.
Yes, that's me.
Mm. Damn it, guys. I was about to say, I can... I just tried to promote something and it wouldn't.
Yeah, I was trying to do something and it wouldn't let me.
Welcome to the Atomic, Garen Noble.
Yep.
A fruit roll-up.
Yay. Fruit roll-up.
Let's see if this works.
Are you coming backwards?
Yeah, my headphones are just about to die, so I'm seeing if I can use them while they're charging. So...
Is that the only deal we had, Elliot? Wasn't there another luxury resource exchange?
Not that would currently be...
Oh, maybe you picked one up, or I lost a copy.
Yeah.
Alright, I think it's safe to start rebasing some of these.
The elephant shall return.
Are they in a Marvel movie?
The elephants?
You know how every Marvel movie ends with, like, so-and-so will return, and...
Yup. Move the heresy.
Oh, I got Nikola Tesla. Nice.
Why would you want him?
So he can build Teslas for me.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Nikola Tesla is the one that invented the Tesla car.
Of course.
And sent it to the moon. Or into space, I should say.
Siamese coup in Zanzibar. They want to mine? Where? Elliot, are you playing this game with me?
I am currently.
One more, Elliot, and there will be consequences.
What if I just get my own city-state friends?
One more and there will be consequences.
Can I get my own
friends? You get your own, that's fine. One more coup and there will be consequences. You know what, I'm not even going to veil this threat. Like, consequences means big kabooms.
I'm fully aware.
Just want to make this clear. Not on you, but on the city-states that you're allied to.
Just blast him out of the water.
Like,
alright, you are not allied with Mogadishu.
Here for it.
So no coups, can I just buy them off you?
That would be very much pushing it. Workers, get your asses to the airports. You're going on vacation. Oops. Hello there, Nobles Navy. Where are you going?
You know, just exploring around, that's all.
Public school.
You suddenly have a lot of delegates.
Do I? I was at 14 before I got two city states. So.
18.
Two more city states. This trade route one to go all the way to Carthage. Yes.
Where the waterways are safe. I don't even have to ask where it's coming from to tell you the waterways are safe. Why is your navy just hugging mine?
Is there a problem with that?
It's just a little weird.
It looked like it needed a hug.
Oh, what would you do if I just voted you world leader?
And we would end the game and then start a new one, probably. Maybe not tonight, but in the near future.
Yeah, I mean, we're about to hit the hour.
You can do it if you want. I don't care. But appreciate it. I will say it is probably speeding up the inevitable. It would just be speeding up the inevitable.
Yeah, if you do it, that'd be fine. I'd be fine with
it. You could do it, Evan, if you put all your votes in.
I already put my votes in, so...
It would indeed be the inevitable. What?
Yep, Egypt is out now.
Yeah. My spy who was in there is running away now.
All hail the might of Carthage.
We'll do it.
It would just...
Yeah.
It's a city-state race.
I'm just going to do it, because that way we can start next time, because we're at the hour now, and the next time we can start our...
Duel. Also have the military force to back up a city-state race.
Yeah. Demographics. 64 million.
Not one.
What was that?
We're 10 times as big as recently.
Yeah. And lead them forward to
victory. Oh, it makes me sad that I plummeted in a... used to be the number one for... managed a bunch of pieces. I mean, I still have positive happiness.
Yep. Jump to smite.
What was that?
I'll be right back.
I can not hear you.
We can't hear you.
Who was second place for soldiers?
I think I was.
I think I was third, so yeah, that would be Evan.
The ranking. Ranked as Augustus Caesar. Which is very ironic considering my civ.
I forgot to check what my rank was.
Not be a big fan of being ranked as a Roman.
Oh, did you see what the next battle pass is going to be for Smite? Have you heard?
Oh, what is it?
Avatar, Last Airbender theme.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they got Aang, they've got Zuko, and they've
Is Vimana going to be the Aang skin?
No. Merlin.
Disappointed.
But I mean, he can shift through his elements that way.
I guess it depends, but I don't know. Vimana just looks like him.
They've got Zuko.
I suppose it's a fancy skin.
Susanoo. And then...
that makes sense.
Korra is a Scotty skin.
Also makes sense.
I think they should have a Toph Terra skin.
Yeah, I would 100% say that.
The other one was a... Umoja... Katara.
Still doing it, Elliot.
Still being weird and windowed?
Yeah.
Huh. Might need to go into your options and change your view ratio.
Yeah, that's...
On me. I'm glad we finished that Civ game. Yes. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed the campaign to end enemy Civs.
It worked. We did.
I was ready to storm your continent too at the end there.
I know, I noticed.
Evan,
I was
did
just
you have airplanes? Yep.
I had airplanes.
Okay.
Yeah. You have modern airplanes.
No.
I was in the process of upgrading, and I could also get I had anti air guns too. We got a 30-second Q1 siege right now, so.
Did you have battleships, Elliot?
There were destroyers or battleships, I don't remember which had one.
I'm laughing, because, like, those would be very inconsequential in a war between us.
Yeah, I had one just patrolling the coast a little bit.
Yeah, I also had rocket artillery at the end, and modern tanks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I noticed your tanks by the end of the game.
I was laughing to myself because you guys were like, no boots on the ground on our continent. And I was like, okay, fine, they're caterpillar treads.
Yeah.
But that wasn't entirely true. I did have some
interest. Do we all want to play the same class again?
Sure, that was fun. All right. That was fun.
I got a dice roll.
Elliot roll.
Well, I've got a dice right here if we want it.
Buddy, roll a d6.
I can roll it as a d5. 2. What's that?
It's Guardian. It's Guardian.
Oh, great.
I can Jormungandr again. That.
Playing Cthulhu. Yeah, Elliot, do Jormungandr.
Yeah. I'll have to rent him again.
I'll try Bracken because he's on rotation.
I turn off my auto buy so that I can pull Athena more damaging.
Yeah, I'll do the same thing here.
And I've turned it all back on.
Having some difficulty?
I had to rent it. That was what... Hey guys, we got low physical damage in case there's a question.
We have high HP, don't worry, Elliot.
Yeah, we're gonna do jack shit in terms of damage to them, let's do this.
Well, if we can keep them in my... like, slam on the ground for the entire time, it has the potential to be the highest damaging move in Smite.
I thought it was the second highest. Is it the highest? Watch that video. There was a video on that, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Watch it, yeah.
It may have been
they have a real team.
They've got a lot of magical damage too, though.
True, but be careful, because if you build purely magical protections, then Chiron will fuck you in the ass.
Build mainly physical?
I'm just gonna let Autobike take care of it.
I would build mainly magical, but...
I mean, that's what I meant. Magical.
Mainly physical.
I would build mainly magical, but with a splash of physics in there. Maybe buy a sovereignty or something.
Yeah.
That's
a pretty good chest.
Sovereignty, breastplate of valor also, because that gives us 300 mana.
Sure. Yeah, so Race will probably auto buy a sovereignty, honestly.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let Autobuy deal with it.
Everybody buy meditation links.
Yep, already done that.
Alright.
Do we want to go take one of their camps? Or meet them at the camp?
Yeah, we have the health to back it up. I would say let's do it.
Alrighty, let's build that magic power. We're going to fight them, we said?
Yes. Yeah.
Plan.
I guess I'll get there right as it starts.
Which one do we take over here?
Magical. Just stay here for now.
We're gonna guard there. Our right, their left.
Minions have spawned.
Oh! Go ahead. I'll cut off their reinforcements.
Dance party?
We got the minicamp!
Someone grab it.
I got it.
Maybe he's not dead. Kill him, Noble, kill him!
I can't! I don't have any more moves!
Oh no, I'm being targeted by the Phoenix.
Alright, everybody run out through the jungle. Run out through the jungle.
Oh, Chiron.
I didn't mean run all the way, Elliot.
Yeah, I was gonna loop around on him.
Okay, then, do that. Wait. Ow. Run, Reese, run! Hold him off. Oh, yep. I'm gonna grab Chronos back, maybe?
We have two behind us.
Oh, well, we killed Bacchus. I'm gonna retreat. Retreat back into lanes, I think. We can go for it.
Okay, literally all of my teammates are trolls.
Let's go, baby!
Oh, you guys left? Yeah, you left.
I died. I'm sorry.
There, I did literally call a retreat. I just then also said turn around.
You were very...
Elliot, I'll meet you in the jungle.
It was not exactly a normal situation.
Oh, never mind, I won't.
You've been slain.
Alright, team, well, they actually have a leg up on us, so that's okay. Noble and I will take the left, Reese and Elliot will take the right. We do get some good tower damage on them.
Yeah, I guess we drew off their minions a bit.
Have my ult, so scream if you need it.
Yep.
I have my ult now, also.
We've got Bacchus and Chronos. Ow.
How are you, Reese?
Dude, that guy is literally a bot.
Alright, now I have Freya and Chiron, but Chiron went into the jungle, so he might be coming, guys. I think that's what happened.
Hey, he's right here. Alright, come back to Noble.
Nice try trying to banish me.
Did you take a Guardian's Blessing, Noble?
Nope, Warrior.
Me too. We should split the ones with the Guardian Blessings and the Warrior Blessings.
Yeah. Probably should've, but oh well. Chiron.
What's this? Own one attackers and the rest of them are quicker.
Ooh. Yeah, I went with the ADC.
Yeah!
Ooh.
I need the mana.
I'm gonna have to pull these guys here.
Coming, Elliot.
Bacchus is stupidly low.
And I'm stupidly low on mana.
Enemy has been slain. Yeah, nice.
Nice. You might have Chiron coming to you.
I hope he is. I feel very confident in myself right now.
Yeah, there he is.
You're drunk on your own power, though.
When have I ever gotten drunk on my own power, Noble? Hey, why don't you just go left lane? I'm already up here with Reese.
Right. We've now got Kronos and Bacchus back.
Yeah, once you come back, I'm...
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ow.
Alright, cool, I have my ult, but no mana behind it, so...
Reese, keep running.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Trust you to kill him, Elliotopter.
He's around here, Reese.
Let's go, baby!
Kronos is also very low.
I'm gonna recall. Give me a minute. Your left tower is under attack.
I'm also gonna recall, but we have a Siege Juggernaut.
So we do. I'm gonna go say hi to Freya.
I think Freya went back. Let's keep the lanes how they will be.
Very descriptive.
Yeah, I was waiting for you to get off. That's why I wasn't saying how they are.
Kill three of them over here. Throwing that out there. Just don't go into that, just like randomly.
Yeah.
Because he just makes you a huge target.
Yeah.
I'm running over. Or walking very slowly over.
Okay, literally all of my teammates.
At Reese, don't just go into that move, okay?
Yeah.
You're a big open.
I got Chiron over here now.
Yeah, well, we have two in the right and two in the left. And you have a Siege Juggernaut on your way. So...
Fifth threat, and I have my ult. Your left tower is
under attack.
All right. Careful, Elliot.
Okay, that was just... That was
too late for that.
Yeah.
I tried to come to you, Noble.
Okay.
I would attempt to see the deal with a Siege Juggernaut.
Nice job.
Literally a bot.
Also, we're gonna mantle
I pulled him right into that move. Oh, we got Chiron here.
Mantle of Discord has both physical and magical protection at 60.
Taking on that as well.
Maybe we should help Reese with the Siege Juggernaut.
It's almost gone.
Keep Chiron busy.
Yeah, the
Alright, I'm gonna recall one. Give me a minute here.
An enemy siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Okay. Juggernaut's gone, but Reese might be gone here too in a second.
What were you saying was good, Elliot?
Saying this siege juggernaut might be gone.
No, what were you saying about the
item? Mantle of Discord. It's got
Mantle of Discord. Yeah. Also recommend building cooldown reduction.
That makes sense.
Mantle of Discord has 60 physical and magical protection.
A lot of guarding,
go grab a camp. Does anyone want camps right now?
Mana camp would be great for me.
Alright, we'll drop that then.
Actually, low-key and attack him. Didn't that go? I have a lot of attack speed. So.
You want the damage then?
Dan will have an ult system that might ult you.
I have two of them with me right now, Elliot.
Yeah. I'm gonna ult you, Noble. Oh, you just use your dash. Mm-hmm. Okay. So when your dash is recharged?
Okay.
Yep.
Yep.
If you can.
Someone want a speed camp?
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm coming up. I can ult over the wall.
Very low, Noble. He's very low.
I know.
Jason.
You've now got Fox and Chiron. They're not Chiron. Chronos coming over there.
They're coming to help Chiron.
Oh, I see.
Chiron has very much escaped me. Oh, hello, Chiron.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It was kind of low there, so that was part of my problem.
It's your job not to die.
Got Bacchus.
An enemy has been slain.
Chronos. Right.
Fight me.
Oh fuck.
Coggers.
Arise, careful.
Here. Yeah, I wasn't getting out of that. I had Chiron behind me as well. So.
There is no escape. By all means, juke.
They definitely can see because he has you targeted.
More trying to get the speed.
Okay, that did that much
ground like that. But...
Alright, we're still up on. We're still like pretty much even with them in gold. Technically up on tower objectives. And we're doing decently well for levels too. Actually, we're doing pretty well for levels. Oh yeah, I can upgrade my relic. Let's do that real quick. Recommend Heavenly Wings as your second relic, everybody.
Yeah.
Yep, that's what it's got, mate. Bacchus and Chronos.
Your siege juggernaut has arrived.
Yeah, I'm coming towards you, Reese. But I'm also running into a wall.
I'm coming towards you, Reese.
Let's go, baby!
Chronos is going back under the tower.
An enemy siege juggernaut has arrived.
Oh my god.
I gave you a speed boost, but it didn't. Yes, you go.
I had yours and then I had my own.
Enemy has been slain.
Alright, I'm recalling because I have 400 health, but I just got double kill, so.
Yeah.
Bacchus is the last one on their team, nice.
Let's do this.
Yeah, hopefully I helped a bit.
You're useless.
Yeah, because I dropped two of them.
I actually have anything to make that I need to do back right now, too. I'll tell you to back
into the siege. Oh, wait, yeah. That's what
I'll do. Oh, hi, Bacchus.
Cool, I just made it back. Okay.
Yeah, he went to the siege juggernaut. Just run, Reese.
That's what I'm doing. No, I'm leaving you to heal.
Your siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
No.
Too long dying. Alright, I'm gonna go help Elliot.
An enemy siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Doink.
Chrono's up! Well. Hold on.
I'm gonna try and head him off.
Yeah, I'm recalling.
Actually, faster than him right now, apparently.
Yeah, if I activate my one, I can outrun, I think, any of them.
Let's go, nice. Baby!
You might have Freya coming back to you, along with Chiron. Yeah, you do.
Yeah, there's Chiron.
Yeah, they're in line.
See you, Elliot.
Ult if you need to get out of there, Elliot. Yep.
You were slain an enemy.
Okay, not
enough. Oh, nope!
That went right short Freya.
I was reading chat.
Oh, this is gonna be close.
I got you, don't worry.
Thank you. We're a team. We're actually doing okay.
Yeah.
Speak too quick.
It's nice to finally have someone in my lane.
I mean, they've been putting three in the right lane, basically, this whole time. Occasionally put two in, but they had three in the right lane for a long time.
Yeah. No, yeah, because I've been 2v1ing for a good portion of this game.
Oh, goodbye.
In hell?
Yeah. I'm getting 4v1, this is fun.
Yeah.
You good?
Nope, I'm dead.
Oh, your job not to ambush them out of the jungle?
No, we should probably just go defend the tower because they're all pretty healthy.
Okay.
Two of them just ran off into the jungle. Oh, yeah.
An enemy siege juggernaut has arrived.
They might have to kill the middle camp.
Come to you.
Chronos is basically out of mana. That's good for me. But he's not that out of mana. Goodbye. Up, Elliot. I tag you in. Hi.
Okay, literally all of my teammates are trolls.
Elliot, I'm coming.
Not very tanky for a guardian. Give me magic.
Ow.
Chronos is half as Bacchus.
There's some burning Greeks.
Oh, goodbye, Greece.
Because yep. Greece has built a lot of physical protection, but not a lot of magical protection.
That is the auto by doing that.
I know it's the auto by doing that. I'm just commenting. How many of you? So, like, you're in your ult, you can get all of them, but great.
I'm on Frey on Bacchus, but yeah, I need to go back.
Right. So,
I have to retreat, I'm sorry.
Some of them are actually.
An enemy siege nice. Juggernaut has been destroyed.
Here, Chronos.
You got my ult in a second here.
As long as you don't get too sleepy or intoxicated.
Your right Phoenix is under attack.
It's fine. Alright, let's stick together as a team. Play tanking.
I don't think any of us can.
I'm not built tanky. I think Reese can.
Yep, I'm doing it.
Physical protection. Physical protection.
Hold Chiron back.
I'm falling out.
We are not doing enough damage to this.
And I am running.
Trying to run.
Well,
Elliot can maybe use an ult.
Nope.
Running!
Okay, that did that much damage.
I'm running.
You've done
down.
Your part, soldier.
I'm really fast. Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna ult you then if you're doing that.
I'm gonna die soon, so maybe don't.
Yeah!
I put my time in. Don't turn around that much, Reese. Your ult, feel free to throw that. Oh, fuck. Alright, good luck.
Have fun, Reese.
What's the first word that comes to mind?
Fun?
Yeah.
It is fine.
That guy is literally a bot.
Oh, Siege Juggernaut!
In front.
Yes. We'll try to hold.
Right, Phoenix!
The right Phoenix is under attack. Your Siege Juggernaut has arrived.
Ice Cube? I love it. They're all gone from this lane. They're probably going for the Siege Juggernaut, is my guess. The, like, Wild Siege Juggernaut?
Yep.
An enemy Siege Juggernaut has arrived.
Did they just get two?
Oh, you guys destroyed one, and then they got two. I got Freya in this lane with me.
We have a bunch of them over here.
You got two of them, because I got two of them over here.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna come help you, Owen. Unless you guys want help.
Your Siege Juggernaut has been destroyed.
No, I'm honestly gonna just ult Noble, and we're gonna try to get kills in the left lane.
Yep.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Now I'm going right lane.
Yeah. Me and Elliot will go right lane.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll deal with the Siege Juggernaut.
Chiron's just sitting there letting. Chiron just ran into the forest. Or the jungle.
The forest.
Yep.
What is a jungle if not a big forest?
Yeah.
A moist forest.
You're not wrong. A damp forest. Doing a good job keeping up on goals with them. We're also doing a great job keeping up levels. Only two kills behind them and a tower. Their tower's on the
Chiron's behind us.
Oh, great. That's something I can't really help you with.
None of them in this line.
Yeah.
Ellie, if you tank. Actually, we got minions coming, but if you tank a couple shots, I can actually do some damage. Right, come, leave the tower, Elliot. She can leave. Certainly gonna try to flank us, but let's see if we can steal a Phoenix. Yeah, there they are. Behind us, pockets. And Chiron. Let's get out of here.
Freya ult.
Yeah, you use your ult to escape. I'm pretty fast. Get out of the jungle, okay?
Oh, now I'm super fast.
Reese, you can go out the jungle, help.
I wanted both of you. Retreat, Reese, retreat. We're not fighting the three of them.
I'm trying!
Roll.
Poggers!
Okay! Cody, get ready for a Phoenix fight.
I have my ult.
I'll have my ult when I come back.
Alright, I'm gonna ult Ogle, try to get on them.
Yep, trying.
And you pretty much are by default on them. They are stacking their ult.
Yep.
One with jungle.
Oh, come on guys. Oh, yeah. Gotta keep chasing them, they're actually low. It was really low, but she's probably just gone.
Frey is over at the other lane.
Chiron, get Chiron again! Otherwise they're gonna escape.
An enemy siege juggernaut has arrived. Am I in hell?
Oh no.
Yeah, it was low.
Anyways, guys, we need to get kills here. Hey, Chronos is dead. Oh, he's not! Fuck!
There we go, he's dead. Now we can block us.
No fucking way, minions.
Are you? There you go.
Ooh. Chiron next. Chiron next. Someone go back and deal with that. Oh. Otherwise, she's just gonna kill our Titan. Your Titan's under
attack. Misty, you need help?
No, I came here and she started running away into the jungle. But I'll just stay. Oh god, maybe not.
Foggers!
Nice job.
It's just her right now.
Yeah.
I'm back up in 5 seconds.
Are you Reese? Get her. You're open, get her.
An enemy siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Your siege juggernaut has been destroyed. Oh fuck, she's in her. Then after her, he's still low. Oh, that was a good call, Herbert. Oh, you're gonna get her. Come on, Reese, do it! I believe in you!
Let's go, baby! I mean, Reese didn't get it, but you know.
Yeah, so we got her. We got her. That's all that matters.
Load her down on us. Alright, keep running, Ellie. We're gonna leap out of the jungle at them.
I'm gonna take out the minions, otherwise we might have issues.
I'm trying to run.
Your ult comes back quickly.
Fine.
His. He just recast his ult almost. He just used it in the chase on Freya. I really hope I get away.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, let's sell the evolved attacker's blessing. Go with some more magic protections. Let's get.
I went with some power.
I want the Oni's Hunter's Garb. I'm already fully built. I already have pretty decent attack speed and power. I'm more focused on my at this point, so I don't just die.
There's a speed camp for someone.
I guess there's a damage camp.
Try and pop Freya here. Let me see if you can't get her back.
She up over here?
Yeah. And Bacchus.
Oh, no, but can you stay and guard the Titan?
Yep.
I can ult you if, like, one of them is on there giving you a lot of trouble.
Okay.
Free the hall.
I'm running.
Two. Oh, fuck, we're clearing up.
Nope, I'm gone.
It's your job.
To the right, Phoenix. Oh, no, but you're too far up on the left.
Oh, God.
I literally meant for you to, like, stay near the Titan, because, in case this happened.
Yeah.
Got a Juggernaut over here, too.
That was my bad understanding. Well, we have this.
Not all you. Stay on them.
ready? Oh my god,
not yet.
An ally has been slain.
The Juggernaut may come with Titan.
Shit, you tried? Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Okay, I'll take that as a hint.
Oh.
Okay, literally all of my teammates are trolls.
Freya is also killing the Titan.
Yeah.
That wasn't terrible for a Ball Guardian.
No, it wasn't.
Alright.
Did we ever win one of these? I don't think we have yet.
No.
No.
We came close
on
the mage.
I'm done for the night.
You are?
I think so. It's 11:30, almost.
I just rolled a 5, so that would have been a warrior if we wanted to do one more. River.
Fine, I'll do one more. I already rolled the dice.
Alright, so who's gonna take what? Who?
Warriors.
I can fill, I know enough warriors.
Yeah.
Let's give maybe Reese could take shock. Actually, who has the least experience with warriors?
Probably
Reese.
Let's give Reese shock. Shock's easy, he's good.
Yeah, he's played he's played shock at least once, so.
Yeah.
I'll play Herc. Elliot, I'm guessing you're playing Sun Wukong.
Probably.
Unless...
I play Odin.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit the bathroom quickly.
Odin and Shock's ult both combine well. As could Sun Wukong looping in there.
Yeah, and everybody's ult combines well with Odin's ult. Almost everybody.
Yeah. Aphrodite's ult does not work well with Odin's ult.
It does, because it just makes him all the stronger inside the ring. A lot of times people will try to put crowd controls and damage on.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
My other options for warriors would stuck to that. The other option would be I could play King Arthur. I think Odin.
I had a 16-3 game with him earlier. Recently, we did the game of the day, which is 2v2 assault. I got him, and it's destroyed.
If we're doing all warriors and I'm playing Odin, I gotta put on some metal.
Reese, what you up to?
The fire and flames. I'm also gonna turn auto buy back on. Because the warrior auto buy is pretty good.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Unless their team was very strange, I was gonna keep it on.
I mean, yeah, but you can turn it off in game.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's easier. That's right, it's easier to turn off than to turn on.
You can't turn it back on in game.
Exactly.
That I know of, at least.
Vulcan, Cthulhu, Medusa, Mercury.
That's a pretty standard team.
Yeah. We have the most standard team. All warriors.
Fun fact, my ult can stop Cthulhu when he's in his ult.
Oh, Nox.
I mean, that makes sense.
When Nox shadow steps into Cthulhu's ult, I could not leave manually. I had to wait for the timer to run out the other day.
Really?
Yep, I got stuck.
Should we grab a cloak instead of the warrior's blessing? Or the warrior's, the shield of thorns?
Yeah, I'm doing a cloak.
Okay. Let me take braces and let me get away
from it. Actually, let me just think. Would I rather have, like... Yeah, no, I think cloak is there.
Are we gonna charge them again?
Of course! It wouldn't be one of these games if we didn't do that.
I could the tiger could just pin one of them.
Reese, why would you do that?
No, I didn't mean to.
You were trying to like see the ranges on them?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one just pops into me.
Yeah, that's the heal, right?
Yes.
That also blows them.
Yeah, so if you throw your axe and use that range.
When we open
a Cthulhu's over here. Help!
Mercury and Vulcan are over here. Let's fuck him up.
I'm coming to help Evan.
Nah, I'm just running to the tower and then.
Oh, and Medusa.
Pop Cthulhu in. Let's go.
I guess they don't want to do camps.
No.
Bastards.
I had to fall back.
Oh, use your heal, use your heal.
Yeah.
That works also. Dithilu has no mana, and Medusa.
This damn meatballs cannon is gonna be annoying.
You think this is a dance party?
You should just get his and Cthulhu.
Dude, nice shot. I'm falling. Oh, wait.
Good night. No, you're not.
Ally has been slain.
You're not running anywhere.
You have a Mercury behind you also.
No. Saw him hit me.
Nope.
Do you think I can outrun him?
I don't think so.
Probably not. Okay,
that is our tower. I was worried I was gonna go into the wrong tower. Your right tower is under attack. This is Guerrilla Warfare Smite version.
Jesus Christ. Welcome to Vietnam.
Is that Medusa? She didn't see me, Owen. Owen, I'm right behind Medusa, she's coming around here.
Alright, it's on you, Elliot. Oh no, it's not on you.
That was just unfortunate.
She did not decide to chase me.
Ow.
We're linings.
Yep. Goodbye, Reese.
Your job's not.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Yep.
Poggers! Double kill.
Alright, let's try to play a standard game from here.
I don't know what you guys are doing, I'm having a great time.
Okay, now I have my ult.
Yep,
now
it should be scared.
Listen to the heavy metals, so that's why I'm playing well. Just suits for warriors.
That's fair.
We got Vulcan and Mercury back over here.
Let me just have Cthulhu over here.
Back to the base.
Oh, it's damn. Oh, that thing hooks to the wall. That's
good. You didn't know that?
No, but I've never like gone corners of walls with it, so.
Shot a bit and I'm gonna ult them. Neither of them can escape.
Oh god.
Okay, literally all of my teammates are trolls.
Fuck. That actually didn't really do that much.
Yeah, no, I got out of it.
Nice.
Alright.
I think it is at such low range.
Let's go, baby!
Nice!
I'd be watching anime right now.
See if you can take towers.
I mean, if we were going to win with any team of all one class, it's the Warriors.
Yeah.
Oh, but they just jinxed us.
Oh, there's Mercury.
Mercury's here. Mercury's ulting.
Alright, I'm recalling back.
Yeah, maybe he's not ulting.
And then I'm coming
not
back.
Ron Elliott, you're bull or you eagle, that works too. He tried to grab you. Getting ready to ult us, don't line up.
Line up horizontally, just not vertically.
That's what we did.
Coming back! Keep on pulling back to tower.
Let me do that.
I want to ult in on the Mercury there, it's so tempting.
You know, I'm ready to jump him too. I have my ult in 10 seconds, then we can really do it. Oh, he's going back. That's the spot.
An enemy siege archer. Juggernaut has arrived.
In our lane.
Oh.
I blocked Mercury's ult with mine. That's fucking
nice. Get back here. Your left.
You see. Not abandoning you, really. Oh, don't run that way.
Oh, wait. Oh my god, get farmed, idiot.
Welcome. You cut him off, yeah. We gotta deal with that siege juggernaut too.
I'll play Cthulhu, you have no mana.
And we have a siege juggernaut coming.
Yep.
I think I'm okay. Oh fuck, no I'm not okay.
Am I in hell?
Someone told me Medusa was coming that way.
Sorry. I lost sight onto them because I was having my own problems.
No, yeah.
Mercury, I do not like
Medusa's.
Alright, well. Left lane's doing well, the right lane might be in for some trouble. Since there's three of them over there right now.
Yeah, I just had them kill me.
Okay, that did that much damage.
Hey, Snuggit, you might want to teleport back and let's go charge the right lane. Actually, no, kill Cthulhu. Kill Cthulhu. You got him cut off. I'm gonna lose that tower, but I can kill the Juggernaut with one jump.
An enemy siege Juggernaut has been destroyed.
I've Vulcan left this lane, so be careful over there.
I have no mana, Reese, this problem. Okay. Vulcan behind you, Vulcan behind you.
Which one are you referring to, Elliot?
The new Mac ones, USB-C.
Yeah, I've got, I'll have to find that, but yeah.
I left my
deck. I'm gonna recall.
Where do
we
hear? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. That was a silly thing to do.
Yeah, I left it plugged into the wall where I've been using it.
Sorry, Reese, to abandon
you. Medusa just like, missed her ult.
Oh, Jesus. Hello, Mercury. Where are you going?
This way. Mercury's gonna try to cut me off, so I gotta go this way.
You want to come towards
I am accidentally going to be ganking your lane, guys. Just be ready.
Okay. You got Medusa, right. Who's sort of half.
Yep. I'm joining you.
I'm bringing Vulcan with me, though. Actually, more running away from Vulcan. Cthulhu's was ulting.
Yeah.
Job not to die. An enemy has been slain. That guy is literally.
I need help from Mercury. There he is. He's definitely haunting me.
He ran this direction.
I'm gonna try to go back, just keep me covered. There he is. He's running. Okay. Oh hey, free damage camp.
Okay, he's hurt. Ran all the
let's take this tower here.
Yeah.
Now I will take a shield of thorns.
I saw one god in the jungle, don't know which one. Probably Victory. I'm gonna go left because we have two with right.
Oh, you wanna take this juggernaut with me?
Sure. Step out if you need to, you know.
I'm fine.
We got three here in this lane.
Yeah, we'll come back.
Cthulhu behind Elliot.
Jeffrey, I'm fragging.
Good old. Oh shit.
Did you get him in there?
Not in the ult, but she's dead at least.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a Mercury. He just ulted though.
Coming to help.
He's dead.
Coming back to you, Elliot.
Yeah, please.
Iris, can you keep... Yeah, actually, we'll keep him with you still. No, he's gonna get up. He's gonna get away from us.
Yeah.
The Mercury, for Christ's sake. Back under tower.
We have a Vulcan up.
Yep.
I'm in his lane. Reese, go push the Siege Jugger now, okay? Oh. This is also over here now.
I say we've got one of these
guys. Back.
Yeah, I'm coming back. Your Siege Juggernaut has
been destroyed. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Alright, watch this. Fun, Cthulhu! He's just stuck doing in it. My job.
I fortunately could not get out just because I got three people
you
that had
me with me.
Chris, I'm coming to you.
I was trying to, but there's three gods on me, so.
Right, you guys keep pushing that, I'll try to hold the right lane.
I'll hold the right lane when I get up also.
That's
no. That's a Medusa ult, just after I've seen one.
Shit, we killed him before I could teleport up to you. Oh. Mercury and Medusa have used their ults. Like, do you need me to help you?
Yeah,
I'm coming to you. Which means Noble, you're in charge of the Siege Juggernaut.
Okay. Alright.
Run towards me, Elliot, if you can. Yeah, that can be difficult.
Cool, I got Mercury and the Siege.
Well, I got them too.
I was reading chat.
You got the food
you did.
Along the way.
I should probably run before I get like gangbanged. If I stay here too long, I'm gonna get destroyed.
Describe what would happen to you if you get pushing. Your right tower has been destroyed.
I'm coming,
Noble. Mercury. Oh wait, we have a Cthulhu also.
He doesn't
they're in our
up again.
They're in our Mercury's in our jungle right here. We have
that's
a Medusa also.
Vulcan's back here.
We have all of them over here. Juggernaut has been we destroyed. Did, at least.
I don't know where Mercury is. He
he's
ran
in the
off
jungle,
into the jungle.
Sure.
Him up, boys.
Let's go, baby.
Hi, Mercury.
Howdy.
Mercury's trying to ult me. I actually scared him off. At least escaped him. I have to retreat.
Okay. Cthulhu escaped. Maybe. Unless Elliot has him.
Oh shit, they took our damage camp.
Interesting,
that Cthulhu is building for damage, stuff tank. Hey, you guys.
Yep. We have three over here.
Turn around and fight them.
Yep.
Okay, literally all of my teammates are trolls.
Very low.
Poggers!
Fuck.
And I'll melt them.
Where are you going?
your ult noble, throw it against one of those walls.
I already used it.
Yeah. They just keep bouncing back and forth, you know?
I know. I used it in the jungle already once. Game.
Which lane should I go up when I come back?
Whichever lane they surface in.
Fair.
An enemy siege juggernaut has arrived.
Definitely left.
Yep.
Probably.
They grabbed the wild siege juggernaut. Oh, Reese.
Did he pop the rain again?
No.
No, look at
I'm him Owen on the scoreboard.
Oh.
That's what I'm overusing about.
I'll deal with Mercury, you guys deal with the left.
Okay. Gotcha.
Cthulhu's returning.
Let him return. One last yeah. God we have to deal with.
I think they all return, but they're all gonna pop out here.
Coming back up to you guys.
Oh, this Mercury just tried to heal inside my ring. That's adorable.
The ult could escape me.
Oh, we...
Coming your way. Mercury's level 10, but he doesn't seem to know that when he pops his attack speed buff, it doesn't increase his movement speed. He keeps doing it randomly. Like, try to escape. That's how it works. And a flank that you guys probably should just keep running.
It's your job not
trying
job.
To.
An enemy has been slain.
No shot, Owen.
Let's go, baby!
Kill.
Juggernaut has arrived.
Let's go, push.
Oh shit, something out of my where I'm hitting. I gotta run.
Yep, I'm gonna teleport up to Siege Juggernaut when I get there.
Maybe I'm not gonna run actually, let me release.
Keep on running to run to the right lane if you can. If you need assistance.
Hey Ellie, really? It's a statue of you.
Ellie, I think you have yourself muted because we can't.
No, we have not heard a word you've said in a while.
Yeah, I did it again.
Oh fuck. Alright, now I really gotta run.
Yeah, keep. Please do.
I love it to you.
You would score.
Sure, that dude. Up a little. Here.
Your siege juggernaut has
every time! I was just about to teleport up.
Okay, literally oh. All of my teammates are trolls. Jeffrey, I'm fragging.
DKN, motherfucker. One of them peeled off to chase you, Elliot, and the rest of them over here.
Well,
Mercury's chasing you, I think.
I looped in behind.
Go left side when you get up. I'll join you, Reese.
Yeah.
You're right. And who cares about the right Phoenix?
I'm coming in from behind him.
I'm using my old one.
Poggers! Get back here! This is not a go!
There he is. I think he was coming.
Yep.
EQ can hold that. I'm gonna go deal with the Siege Juggernaut.
Okay. They're retreating anyway, so.
But you two can hold it.
Your left tower is under attack. Nice.
It's on me, Siege Juggernaut. Focus me. Oh, they're all here.
On the Siege Juggernaut.
for coming over. It's like we're always surprised. We like surprise people face when it happens. We should not be surprised. But...
Ow!
Do the whole thing. Thank God I have a shield. Unfortunately, I need to not do this. I'm gonna get killed. And Odin's so much fun to play, though. You go deal with that, Reese.
Yeah.
Okay.
Little noble, you don't push up too far. Wait, our Titan's gonna die if he doesn't.
Yeah, no, I meant okay for us to push up because there was four of them that I saw.
Defend up right, Reese.
Yeah.
Well, let's go take the Siege Juggernaut again. Wild Juggernaut. Okay.
Hope they didn't get to it first.
It wouldn't be dead yet. It wouldn't be on the mini-map. The question is whether or not they'll think
Mercury! Mercury!
Yeah, there he is. Oh, come on! Wild Juggernaut made a hole in my... Got it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That's unfortunate.
You sound like probably the announcer back.
That's unfortunate.
You might have just lost there.
Yeah.
I have a full minute to come back.
I love rank.
Yeah, I think Owen is the only one that could handle them.
Yeah.
Reese, do you know where that charger might be?
What?
Do you know where that charger might be?
Wait, the Titan died?
Yeah.
Didn't even see it was getting attacked.
Yeah.
Reese, warriors are not your thing, are they?
No.
We should have had him play Mulan.